welcome and thanks for joining us as we bring you tonight's match between the Bombers and the Canberra Raiders. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, Eddie Hemmings.
The Bombers will want to perform at their best here tonight. The bookies and media have them as earmarked favourites. This is a game they simply can't afford to drop. Their opponents, well, I think they'll do it tough tonight, especially in the forwards. They'll have to play out of their skins if any upset is on the cards.
Yeah, we sometimes have upsets, but I can't see it happening here. Let's get it underway. Crowd is ready for this one. Whitehead, able to take that catch, showing plenty of speed.
Hill, that's one. Move!
With momentum, proving a handful.
Two.
Caesar cutting out his teammates. Hey, which way did he go? Great step.
Hill, three, move.
Surges forward in the tackle. We reach play number four. Caesar tries a pass back inside. He's somewhere in that tackle. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Caesar strikes that one. He's well positioned to take that kick. Just steams past the defence. He's got support there.
One, release.
Rayleigh darting from dummy half. Darting along. And with a step, he gets away from the defence. Bang, he blasts through another defender.
The footwork, he's running them ragged.
Burton brushes off the defence with ease. He's in the clear. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this block? All in all tackle, straight over the sideline. Abby. Wrapped up on the 10.
Right, he's tackle one.
Papali. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it. Whiten. They come away with a loose ball.
Very poor play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
Captured by the defence. Feeds the short ball.
He's held there. One. Release.
Papali.
Hill. Two. Hands away.
Clark. Just short of the halfway
line. Markers lock in.
Caesar. There's two in the tackle. There's the fourth tackle. Caesar. And they rattle his back teeth in that tackle. Croker has the job of putting in the punt. And he's right in position to field the kick. That's a power play, that fend. Finally wrapped up just short of the 30-metre line.
Move it!
There's metres to be made from dummy half. Tuppany would show a strength to beat the tackle. They finally bring him down. He looks for support. Brushes off the defence. He's got support with the short ball. Hines. They call that a coach killer. He's lost it. He surges forward. Great strength.
Let him go. Three, back with me.
With a quick pass. Hines. Kick along.
He's got it down, Vossie. Surely the ref will give it.
First try of the game. They've reached the line and come up with points. Don't want to build on that. And an opportunity on the back of that to add another two. Never looked like missing. The Bombers lead by six. Decides the deep kick is the way to go.
with a good catch. Good burst, this one. Look at that. Rushes through the tackle. He shrugs off another defender.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
That took a very good tackle to finish the run. Here's a run from dummy half. 40 metres out. Finds support. He finds open pasture. He brushes off the tackle. Shoves another defender off. Slips the pass. Still trying to make ground after a good run. Canberra desperate not to let them put on consecutive tries here. The torpedo bomb, look out. Abbey takes the catch under pressure and to the 20 they'll go.
Very good football from both sides. A good pressure kick, well diffused.
Havili restarts play. Driven back in that two-man tackle. Surges forward in the tackle.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Whiten, cut out ball. Good tackle.
That's your second.
Whitehead explodes through the tackle. Cotrick puts him away.
Held.
Whitehead.
He's held there.
There's the fourth tackle.
Get back, look at me.
Look at the athlete stretching his legs. Finally wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Whiten delivers a long ball. With a kick so high, it'll come down tomorrow.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
Rayleigh, a little dart out of dummy half. Hines with a fend. The Bombers. Coaches decided that now is the time to change the 13.
An opportunity for this player to show he's worthy of the starting lineup.
Breaks through. Beats it through the defense. The ball's been turned over. What a step. At full pelt. And the visitors are over. The crowd is absolutely stunned. Abbey with the acrobatics. Moment to line things up. Like shelling peas, really.
So much for home advantage. The visitors look to be moving in.
Kicks long. He snaffles that one. Grabbed by the defence. Caesar. Playoff. Wrapped up on the 20-metre line. Brayley dashes out of dummy half. Look at him wading through the defence. Slips in the short one. That a save. 4 points. That tackle. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle. It's a turnover.
Brilliant try. No, better than that. It's a stellar try.
There it is. Second try of the match. It's a good kicker, but it's still a tough kick. He's got it from wide out.
It had the height. It had the length. A belt. Of a kick.
The Bombers lead 12-6. Goes long. Marks the ball. Good burst this one.
One. Release.
Looks for some backup.
He's held there. Move.
Little dummy half run here. Shoves off that tackle. Finally brought to ground.
Two. Hands away.
flicks a short pass and into touch.
Beats a lot. He surges forward.
Two hands away.
Barnstorming run. So right, the tackle does the job. Whiten. Eddie, look at him accelerate. There's the play the ball. 15 metres away. Ref says four. One-handed offload. Kicks it along.
Great pass.
They rush in. A gang tackle. Are free, and there's the offload. Good tackle, two in it. They've completed their set, and now it's a changeover. High scoops it up, and off he goes. Good step, has found space. Good pressure from the chasers. You don't reckon the home fans like that one.
The Bombers will be stunned at how easy they score.
A shot at goal to come. That's all straightforward there, that goal.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
The Bombers lead by 12 here. Goes long. He's well positioned to take that kick. Good burst, this one. He fends off one. He's tackled after making good meters. Looking everywhere for support.
On the kick going. Hill, let him up.
Batters his way through that tackle. In open pasture now. Graham, unstoppable. Breaks through the...
Oh, sorry to cut you off, Andrew, but he's in. It's a try.
Back-to-back tries. Crowd will look to ride this kick over. Hines is striking them well tonight, as is evident in the stats. He has currently kicked three from three. The Bombers lead 24-6 here. Kicks long. Burton able to take that catch. Past the 10-metre line. Keeps going. And they stop him right on the 20. Rayleigh looking to make ground out of dummy half. Fends off the defence. Slips in the short one. Intercepted. Heads east. Referee is called play the ball. He'll do it 40 metres out. Out in spaces. Knocks him off his feet. Good ball. Met by a wall of defence. Unable to mobilise. That's good defending. That's tackle five. He punts it. Out of my way, he says. And they stop him right on the 20-metre line.
Hill.
Graham runs from acting half. Sidestep. Finally wrapped up. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there. And it's gone out. Step clear through the defense. The visitors have scored and they celebrate. Abby showed some individual brilliance there. He's added another to the score sheet.
Two outstanding tries.
There's two to be had here with this conversion. That's a goal.
They needed that. That might just give them the edge they needed to carry on with it. It's important they back this up with a good set of six now, Andrew.
The Bombers lead 24-12. Hello, it's a short kick.
That's the half-time hooter. Clark comes away with a loose ball. He's got momentum. That's the first half completed, in front and looking for a shutout in the second half.
Yep, an excellent first half, Andrew, and it's been very attractive grounds of football from both sides. This game, though, could still go either way.
Yes, just a short break and back with a kickoff to the second half. Job of kicking off.
He's held
stands
there.
Underway.
That's
here.
Move.
There to field the kick. Good burst this one. Charges up and through a tackle. He shrugs off another one.
Either he's good or they've forgotten it's tackle football.
I like that. He's kept it alive. Here's a run from dummy half. Sir. He brushes off the tackle. That's strong. Chasing well. And
that's
they stop him right on the 20. Looks for some backup. Running along. Look at him, waiting for the defence. Play off. He's through the line. They have got the numbers. There's tackle one. Caesar. That tackle is connected right across his nose.
Oh, well, you could argue intent there. That was really hard.
His teammates get just a small chance to rest as he kicks for the sideline. Over the sideline it goes. And there's the tap. Papali. Two-man tackle. It's good defense. Whitehead.
He's held there. Two.
Whitehead. Kotrick. He's carrying defenders with him. Wow. Abby carrying defenders with him. Has a go at the defence. That's tackle four.
He's held there.
His shadow can't keep up with him. He surges forward. Great strike. Explodes through the defence. Punting. Out of my way, he said. Good skill. And offload. Inside their own 20-metre line.
Get up.
Rayleigh runs from dummy half, beats a tackle, ball and all tackle.
Hell.
Lomax.
Three, hands away, he's held there.
Saar pushes past one, he explodes through another defender. There's daylight in front of him. They're having such a strong attacking game here. He looks for backup. Great step. Now you see him. Now you don't. I think they've got the numbers. Rayleigh.
Marcus Lockyer. He's held there.
Burton. Out in the open space. He utilises the chip this time. They managed to wrap him up just short of the 10-metre line. Hand the ball over. They were looking dangerous in that set, though. Papali.
He's held there. One, release!
Whiten. Overpowered in a two-man tackle. Whitehead.
He's held there. Three, back to 10.
Whiten puts him away.
That's tackle four, hands off.
On tackle number four.
Clear him now.
Caesar. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Doesn't collect the ball, he kicks it off the ground. Back-to-back sets of six coming up. Well, why not just give the other team 2 points? The dropout is out of the four.
Oh, no, what's he thinking about? Cheap penalty, right on halfway. This is the perfect position to start their set. They'd be looking to capitalise from here.
Clark, quick with a pass. Wisen. Commitment. Desperation. It's all there in that tackle. Holding up well. No way through for Campbell. Wisen with momentum. Unable to break through. Clark. Well, I think it's a try. I think it's a try. I don't know if it's a try. Whiten. Lovely pass.
Good tackle.
Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Looking to send his man through a hole.
Change, get a fresh.
Let's see, defending well. Let's see how they respond.
Gets defending.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
Little dummy half run here. Burton. Hey, twinkle toes.
That's his second.
Brushes off the defence with ease.
Clear through the defence.
He's now all on his own.
Gets his hands free and offloads.
Wrapped up like a sausage.
Get off him.
Spreads it wide. Just shoves off that tackle. With the break. Lomax. Numbers. They've got them. He goes straight through. One-handed offload.
Keeps it alive.
Guam.
They just keep on coming here. That's a clever pass.
Lomax,
the Bombers, threatening to come up with points.
Just one to go in the set. Burton.
We'll test them out with this grubber kick.
Burton.
He's got it down, Vossi. Surely the ref will give it.
Scores their fifth try of the match.
Try time, all in the one motion. He grubbered ahead and scored. Defenders absolutely gobsmacked. They had no answer to that piece of brilliance.
Here all day.
Hines,
as the stat shows, he's nailed four from four. Machine-like as he kicks that one.
Their fans will be very pleased with what they're seeing here. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
The Bombers lead by 18 here. Kicks long. Able to take that catch up and over the 10-meter line.
Shoves his way through.
That's an alarming amount of missed tackles tonight. It's like they're playing with the lights off.
Looking everywhere for support.
Little dummy half run here.
Yuch.
That's a second.
They force him back. Finally brought to ground. Lomax. He breaks through the defence. He's got backup. Shrugs off another. Lays it off. Saar. Back-to-back tries. That's two in a row. With a try, extend their lead.
Couple of deep breaths as he looks to kick this one. Hines, as his radar dialed in, and that's shown by his stats. So far, he's converted five from five.
The Bombers lead by 24.
Goes long. Burton, there to field the kick. Crosses the 10-meter line.
Wow, driven back in the tackle.
Nice defense. Lomax. Nice step.
He's got teammates here.
Lomax.
Powers forward.
On the keep going.
Starling decides to run from dummy half.
Fends off the defence. That ball has been taken. Driving
That's
forward. Brought down close to the sideline.
Havili.
Two.
He's taken
hands
the
away.
That tackle.
He's held there.
They bring him down
Three
close to the sideline.
No.
Heads east, charges at the defence. He offloads. Havili! right on the try line. Taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Canberra are pressing hard. Whitehead. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Good ball. Whitehead produces a grub.
I'll have to stop you there, Vossi. It's a try.
There's a conversion coming up in front. No surprise there. It's a goal. The Bombers, the home team, are leading. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. He snaffles that one. That's the 10-metre line. That was a pile driver tackle. He puts a short pass. He's got momentum. Still going.
Two on the kick going.
Whiten is testing the defence with a short pass. Blows past the defence. He's got support too. Gets through the front line. Play on as the call.
Zero tackle. No.
Hines. Lomax. They force him back. Nice tackle there. Starling senses a chance out of dummy half. He fends off one.
The defensive stats more accurately reflect a broken turnstile. The coach looks suicidal.
Brought down right next to the sideline. Tests the defence with a short ball. Sua, arms are free, and there's the offload. That'll save 4 points, that tackle. Three. Canberra are looking a bit wobbly. A snappy pass. Sua, there's nowhere through there, dude. Maintaining their advantage in attack. Passes long. Hines. Gonna break up the defence, a short putt. The Bombers have gone over. This could be a try rewarded right here. Let's kick out wide, give you even money. He's got a bit of talent, this kicker.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance. They've been hot on attack, but defensively, they've been sound too.
The Bombers lead by 24 here. Besides, the deep kick is the way to go. Good burst, this one. Look at him wading through the defence. Good tackle there.
That's one. Move!
Out of dummy half he goes. Breaks straight through the defence. Has found space. Powers through another defender. Finally pulled down. He's had a big day. He's been to Disneyland.
Losing a player from the game like this will test the true character of this team.
Just galloping along. Good strength to get through that one. Wrapped up and very nearly out of play. This team is on a roll. Hines. He finds open pasture. Burton. Oh, nice work. Short pass. And look at this. Hard to contain. And look at this. Open pasture, and there's daylight in front of him. I like that, he's kept it alive. That's tackle five. Burton tries his luck with a grubber.
Sorry, Vossi, but it's try time. He scored the try.
Burton grabs a couple. And an opportunity on the back of that to add another two. Yes, sirree, that's another 2 points.
The Bombers are playing some very solid football, not afraid to chance their arm and finding plenty of space.
decides the deep kick is the way to go. The chase is nowhere to be seen. He just fends off the defence. He shrugs off another one. He's able to get a one-handed offload.
May have stunned him.
There's metres to be made from dummy half. In open pasture now. Fends him off.
These blokes are just too big, too strong. They can't make a tackle.
They drive him back.
Overpowered in the two-man tackle.
Good tackle. That's tackle four. The hooter has sounded, and time is up. It's all over. Eddie, that's one of the most one-sided games I have ever seen.
The Bombers have done their job and picked up the win tonight.